Allow me to introduce to the entire WWE universe the Million Dollar Couple. The most powerful couple in the WWE. Of course, I'm referring to myself and that briefcase. No, Maurice, baby, it's okay. It's okay. Just imagine when I win Money in Bank, the possibilities. I will shower you with gifts. And for myself, I will give the ultimate gift. I will win the WWE Championship. You see, I am confident that this...
Hold on a second, Teddy. You're gonna shower her with gifts? I wouldn't waste your time, bro. As everybody knows, the French don't take showers.
Hey, ferme-la pour deux minutes, là. Prends une petite marche à l'extérieur du ring, passe le rideau, puis va prendre une douche, parce que j'ai porté ton manteau la semaine passée, puis tu pues.
Okay, but Maurice, you really want me to translate that to everybody? All right, for those of you who don't speak French, Maurice just said that everybody here in this arena has hippopotamus breath, and furthermore, smells like dueling rhinoceri in the Serengeti Plains. But Maurice also said that she herself resembles the rare duck-billed, seafaring, dung-chewing African platypus. Don't shoot the messenger, Maurice. I'm just translating what you said.
And DiBiase hammering away on Morrison. Well, this went downhill fast. I think Morrison may regret coming out here and interrupting our new power couple.
You want to disrespect me? Huh? You want to disrespect her? Get up! Get up! Come on!
How about you get up now? Take a shower!
Now going for Dream Streets again, but this time Morrison counters. Oh, and a flash kick catches DiBiase. Morrison now all over Ted DiBiase. A little bit of payback for last week. And with DiBiase's girlfriend looking on, Morrison looks to go for some Starship Pain. And Maurice saving the day. A king again, Maurice pays off for Ted DiBiase. Makings of a pretty good relationship, I'd say, so far.